One of the things I love about Sisters is it's old school. And this shop is old school. You notice that when you walk in this shop, you smell smoke. And that's very intentional. We don't want it to be absent what makes us unique. And what makes us unique is everything you buy from us, we make right through those doors to my left.
I love getting up and going to work every day. Made so many new friends with customers and built great relationships. And we get to live in Central Oregon, so how good does it get?
This is a photo of Jack Culver, Culver's Market in Sutherland, Oregon in 1916. This is actually the start of Sisters Meat and Smokehouse.
Yeah, my brother and I spend a lot of time together, and it's great, but we have a dividing line. He produces over here, and we produce over here.
We don't vacation together. We don't, we'll never be next door neighbors or anything like that because we work together all the time. But it's still fun. We can do Christmas, Christmas dinner, Thanksgiving, every other year.
Brody, who worked in Alaska, would take the winters off and would work on perfecting his smoked meat recipes. And he would always give us a gift basket. And every time we finished that gift basket, we were aggravated because we couldn't find anything of that quality. So that led to us saying, Brody, come on, you need to be doing this full time. And that led to a discussion about what it takes to do it. He had the talent and the capability, and we were willing to finance it and build out the business model. And that's what resulted in the partnership you see today.
Jeff finally just called me one day and said, you need to quit your job, and we need to do this.
A lot of family works here. A lot of the people that we hire from the outside become family. It's a really neat environment as far as that goes. My dad, Steve, he's the reason that I got into this business. I started working for him 20 years ago now.
I actually started in the business in 1967.
My dad had grocery stores a long time ago. They ended up retiring, and he had smokehouses in the grocery stores for 20, 25 years. And kind of learned it all from him. These smokers are, they have a horizontal flow and a vertical flow. These are vertical flows, so they go, they're in these horns, it blows the air, the smoke down, and it actually sucks it back up through a fan. So the air will be going about 40 miles an hour in here, so it kind of helps speed the process up, and but it will help keep the product nice and dry and wet.
We got three different flavors of jerky, same with the pepperoni, and you know, we're having a hard time just keeping up with those two items.
This is going to smoke at 150 degrees for 3.5 hours.
We have three generations of recipes, three generations of craftsmanship. So it's really fun for me to see a lifelong relationship and familiarity turn into a partnership and a business opportunity that's good for this community and it's good for the people that work here.